This short video describes the science behind the SARS-CoV-2 Neutralization Antibody Detection Kit, or cPass. cPass is developed to look for antibodies that target a part of the spike protein of SARS-CoV-2, the receptor binding domain, RBD. SARS-CoV-2 is the virus that causes COVID-19. These antibodies, termed as neutralizing antibodies, stop SARS-CoV-2 from infecting the cell. Not all antibodies that target SARS-CoV-2 can stop an infection. Other antibody or serology tests typically detect antibodies that are able to bind SARS-CoV-2 proteins. These kits, however, only tell us that antibodies are present, but they do not tell us if they can stop a virus infection. In real life, the spike protein of SARS-CoV-2 interacts with a human ACE2 receptor. This interaction allows the virus to enter the cell and cause infection. cPass works by copying the players of the SARS-CoV-2 infection without the use of the virus and human cells. In cPass, human ACE2 protein is coated on the capture plate. We then add the RBD tagged with an enzyme horseradish peroxidase, HRP. Now this HRP-RBD protein causes a visible chemical reaction when the enzyme substrate TMB is added. If there are no neutralizing antibodies, the RBD will bind to ACE2 on the plate. We see this when the solution changes to a bright blue color. This is a negative test result. On the other hand, if there are neutralizing antibodies, the RBD will not bind to ACE2. The HRP-RBD protein will then be washed away and we will not see a color change. This is a positive test result.